He's crying.
It's like when I try to make Malachi run the agility ladder with a Y when you're like 9.
Hey guys, we're Thirst for Reactions. We're back with Dragon Ball Kai, Episode 7. I'm Liana.
I'm Shane.
I'm Malachi.
I'm Evangeline.
Alright guys, before we jump in, just to let you know, to watch the reaction, we do put the reaction footage on our Patreon for free for everybody. Just click on the link below. Evangeline, what happened last episode?
They all got teached King Kai.
King Kai, yep.
Teached.
Yeah.
Teached.
Taught. He taught. He was teaching Goku.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so what's he want Goku to do for his first test?
He wants him to run really fast.
Yeah, he wants him to catch somebody.
He just wants him to...
To catch Monk Bubbles.
He just wants his legs to get strong.
Yeah, he wants him to catch Bubbles.
Well, he wants him to get strong.
You're right, but he's doing his first test is actually to have him catch the monkey Bubbles. Right?
We saw him catch him.
Yeah. Did you guys think that King Kai was going to be like this badass kind of martial arts dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, and he is a badass dude, but he tells jokes. He thought Goku was there at first to, I think, learn comedy from him.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see kind of the humor where like Goku, he's like trying to get his joke out and he's like, and he like says his joke?
Why does he like struggle? Is it on purpose?
So,
well, he might have gone super, super powerful. He might have become super powerful.
Yeah.
He did that.
Yeah, so Liana, that's a good question. That what you're seeing is just like kind of like a cultural thing, right? Like it's like he's using all this effort to get the joke out. And I think the joke within the joke is the fact that in anime when they do stuff like this they're becoming physically more powerful, right? So it's like he's putting in great effort to get his joke out. And the joke to the audience wasn't like that funny, right?
Mm-hmm.
But King Kai, who's supposed to be this master joke teller, he thought it was funny.
Right? Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right, guys, so we have Gohan training, we have the rest of the Z Fighters training, and we have Goku going to now catch Bubbles. Well, at least hopefully. I think we're going to jump in now. Guys, that was our reaction, and this is our review. What'd you think?
Well, I used to play a game called Jump Force.
Yeah?
And I used to use Goku and I would just spam something called a spear bomb.
Yeah.
And it's whenever you held it.
Well, don't spoil for them. I know what it is.
I would just spam that because Kendrick and he just get mad.
Really?
It's a special move.
Well, Kendrick's weak. I know him. Weak, small, bad breeding. That's what they call it. Anyways, so, Liana, what did you think? Vanjie, what did you think?
Good.
Okay, why is it good though?
Because Goku is learning more.
Yeah, he's learning more and he was able to catch Bubbles and he was eventually able to catch...
Gregory.
Yes, Gregory. Evangeline.
Gregory.
I noticed that you were kind of laughing at some of the stuff in this episode. Me? Did you think it was pretty funny? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, what did you like the most about it?
Whenever you catch Gregory.
When you caught Gregory?
His reaction of Gregory.
Bubbles
was
or
like,
Gregory?
Gregory.
Okay.
Whenever Gregory was like, huh? He found out that he had a bump whenever he just lied that he said he was so strong.
Yeah, he said he's as strong as marble.
He destroyed his 1987.
Well, he said it was strong, but he probably didn't feel it.
Oh, it was in 87?
I don't know.
Okay.
He probably didn't feel it, but he said that's probably why.
No, you're right. So, what's one detail we learned about the Saiyan's planet Vegeta? In this episode.
That it's 10 times
it's the
gravity.
Same. It's the same.
Same gravity.
You're right. It's the same.
King Kai.
Yeah, you're right.
And the King Kai didn't know he was a Saiyan until he told him.
Yeah. Because King Kai is really surprised how quickly he's growing. Liana, you asked, and obviously a part of it's because it's a cartoon, but you were like, oh, how is he running with the hammer now? He couldn't barely hold it earlier. That's also because he's a Saiyan. They learn quickly, and whatever doesn't kill them makes them stronger. So, anyways, guys, that was our talk. Hope you like it. If you don't want to wait until next week's episode on YouTube, you can go to our Patreon right now and subscribe. We have the next 4 on there. We also have full-length uncut reactions. Make sure you check out all the other things that we do. Guys, we're out here.